are going to learn one new number, number 7. But first tell me, how many days make a week? 7 days make a week. And how many colors in a rainbow? There are 7 colors in a rainbow. So today we are going to learn number 7. Now children, let's say numbers from 0 to 25. 0,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20, 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 25.
So children, which number is this? Number 7. Here is dotted line. So we will trace this dotted line. Okay? Sleeping line. Slanting line. And children, here are some mushrooms. Let's cut and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. There are 7 mushrooms. Now children, let's write 7 number in square. Sleeping line and slanting line touch the down line. Okay? Then again, leave one box. Sleeping line, slanting line touch the down line. Again, leave one box. Sleeping line, slanting line touch the down line. Sleeping line, slanting line. Children, don't write like this. Okay, this is wrong. We have to write like this. Sleeping line and slanting line touch the down line. This is right. Now we will draw 7 leaves. Slanting line, upper curve, curve from down. Slanting line, slanting line, slanting line, slanting line. Again. Slanting line, upper curve, curve from down. Slanting line, slanting line, slanting line, slanting line. Slanting line, upper curve, curve from down. Slanting line, upper curve, curve from down. Slanting line, slanting line. Slanting line, upper curve, curve from down. One more. Curve. Now let's cut and count. Please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 leaves.
So children, in this way, you have to write number 7 in square line book and practice at home.
Children, which animal is this? This is porcupine. Yes, and what are these? These are spines. So children, here is some dots. So we have to put these spines according to dots. So how many dots here? 1. So we will put 1 spine and here 2. Where is 2 number spine? Here. So 2 number. Yes. And where is 3 number spine? 3. Yes. And here is 4. Then 5. Then 6. And here is 7. So children, did you enjoy this activity?
Let's sing number formation song. Round and round, just an O. That's the way you make a zero. Straight line down and then you are done. That's the way you make a one. Make a candy can and give it a shoe. That's the way you make a two. Around and around, just like a bee. That's the way you make a three. Down and over and down some more. That's the way you make a four. The bee goes down and around the hive. Go back up to make a five. Make a C, then in you go. Now you have made a six, you know. Across the sky, then make a line. You make a seven every time.